The hit show on Craze 101.3. It's Ryan, Matt, the news, and Dwayne, Central Alberta Buccaneers football coach.
Yeah, welcome. We got a very special guest in the studio. Dwayne, how are you doing this morning?
I am doing absolutely great, so thanks for having me today.
No problem at all. We're teaching Ryan here this morning a little bit more about football in Central Alberta.
Hey, hey.
Well, we're just like not about football. I know you know football.
No, but about...
not about the Bucs, who are a very successful team. Dwayne, you guys are coming off a pretty good year last year, right?
Absolutely. We're coming off the best year in this team's history, and we had a phenomenal year. We lost one game in the regular season. Unfortunately, we had a disappointing little playoff run, but we're looking to build on that and learn from the tragic lesson that was.
Yeah, absolutely. But the thing that I like about the Bucs is that you guys are kind of just like an everyman team, right? Like, this is, I mean, I hate to say it, but it's almost like a group of ragtag individuals from around Central Alberta who've come together to fight the good fight.
Absolutely. And that's how this team started and was created that way for years. But the wonderful thing is we actually have an amazing group of athletes here in Central Alberta.
Yeah.
And we are finally getting to the point where these group of athletes are staying at home and playing for a team and building that organization to the point where I've got great old veterans and I've got some fantastic young players coming up the system.
So what's the age span on the team then?
First year player has to be someone who has completed their high school eligibility.
Okay.
So basically we're talking roughly 18 and upward to whatever they want.
Okay.
So literally there was a guy in the league last year that was 55 years old.
Oh wow.
55. Does that create an interesting locker room dynamic?
I'm sure it did. I'm sure it did. But
got any stories?
Well, there's always some stories out there. But our team itself, we had a guy as old as, I think, 38 play last year.
So, if you're kind of maybe semi-retired, because I know after high school, a lot of people just give it up. And you know, this is something where you can go back.
Well, because a lot of the time you don't have the option.
Yeah.
There's no league or team to go and play. So this is...
Yeah, absolutely. And here in Central Alberta in particular, there isn't. Calgary, Edmonton have university teams, junior football teams, stuff like that for the high school kids or the college kids.
Yeah.
And so if the guys want to go to RDC or something else around here and stay in the community but still want to be involved in football, we are the option for them, and we will make it happen for you.
Wow. And a chance next week to try out for the team too, right? You guys have an open tryout April 22nd, that's Tuesday, at Emmy Global Athletic Park in Lacombe. Are you guys looking for like the next Rudy, the next walk-on scrappy guy?
I would love to find a Rudy. That type of heart is exactly what we're looking for. But I want anybody who's willing to sacrifice and play football. You come out and you're willing to work at the game and try and get better personally.
Yep.
Hey, I don't care if you're a superstar. I'd love to find it, but I don't care if you're a superstar. You're willing to come and work. I will find a place for you to play, and we'll make it work for you.
That's like the best coach's mentality you could have, right?
I'm going to be honest. I think I could make the team now. I don't know.
You got your cleats ready?
I'm starting to look like an offensive lineman these days, but I think I could still maybe make it work. Next Tuesday, open tryout. Do they need to know anything else, or can they just show up?
Absolutely. They can just show up. Tuesday and Thursday in Lacombe and Emmy Global, which is the jewel of our league.
Yeah.
That field is amazing, and we're so privileged to have that facility. But we're there those 2 days from 7:30 to 9:30. Just sweats and cleats are all you need, and just show up and get ready to have some fun.
Beautiful. Dwayne Brown, head coach of the Central Alberta Buccaneers. Thanks so much for coming on the show this morning.
Not a problem. Glad to be here.